Hi, my name is Dhruvi Acharya. I'm a painter. I live and work in Mumbai, in India. And the work, Did You Feel It?, was conceived as a four-channel video projection. It was going to be showed at my 2020 solo show at Nature Mart in Delhi called Permeated Absence. In that show, I was going to display a work which is a soft sculptural installation. It was a floating bedroom made out of fabric that you could enter and walk into. All the furniture was floating, and there were mattresses on the floor. The walls were covered with thousands of drawings, and this was an installation where I wanted to kind of share the early days of grief after the passing of my husband, how the world didn't make sense, reality, nightmares, dreams, everything kind of merged. And so this installation I had shown earlier, and for the first time in 2016 at my solo at Kemal Prescott Road in Mumbai. So for this show, I thought I would do something different and still keep in keeping with things I have, keeping it genuine. And so I decided to work with a 2011 poem that I'd written. It was, my husband passed away in 2010, and this poem was in response to just the early experience of that. And I recorded my poem, and my son composed original music for it. This poem was also written on the carpet in that bedroom's installation, so it kind of tied in together. I used images from my paintings to create an animation that responded to the words being spoken, and it was going to be projected on the four floor walls of the installation. I didn't show it in the end of it because it kind of looked like a logistical nightmare. I also started thinking it could take away from the experience of walking into that floating bedroom, taking your time to take things in, and then suddenly you have, you know, it might be jarring to have this projection come on suddenly. So I didn't go through with that, but I hope I will show this installation in some other form in the near future.